What's up, everybody? Coming at you with another banger here. Today on Smackin' or Not, we got one from Imprint Beer Company called a You Got a Good Sarsaparilla. Inside it's got mango, banana, pineapple, coconut, and sarsaparilla flavor. All right, let's see what they're talking about here. This one's from, is that oversized shit? No. Dude, I barely had this in for like an hour and 15 minutes. Wow. Okay. Well, at least can get some of them out. My poor can. Cheers, y'all. See what it's. Oh, man. That shit's pretty fire. Smacking.